Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? I know, before you start dragging me in the comments down below, I know I've been gone for like a week and a half to 2 weeks, but I have a good excuse. I was back home visiting my family in the Bronx. My cousin, she's pregnant and she's having a baby in September, so I had to go back and home, visit my family, go support her. So big shout out to my cousin. I'm so happy that she'll be having a baby boy in September, but please remember to slash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. Also leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go!
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon.
I love this. They taking this home for me. I'm already in love with this. Because anybody know who knows, I'm from New York, so I love this already. I gotta take this back.
And I have to pause it real quickly because I love the infusion and the inflection of how they marriaged Yelawolf with being able to sit there and be able to flow and his musicality with Kid Rock's vocal ability and his rock star quality and bringing that together. Like, this gives it like a real like star quality and star quality element. Like, they're going off. Like, I love this. Like, this is amazing. Like, and it's crazy that this song has came out 7 years ago, it looks like it says, and I'm just now hearing this. Like, this song is phenomenal. Let me take that back.
Hey, VA, you may your mom, I might be in the lake. I might go to Talladega and see me a race and bring me a case. Yeah, I'm bringing a case. I'm getting sold out. It ain't about the money, I'm a blood hoe. I made my own name, let's roll. Take the bow off, dipped in Moxie, yo, with a mullet mohawk. Yeah, with a bright orange hat and a band underneath that Chevy. See, yeah, but
come on, flow.
Speak to you in my overalls. Yeah, home with a gummo. Got a couple folks that'll do it to you for the hundo. When I'm at a 50 grumbo, that Dixie cup's gonna follow the console. You don't wanna have a convo, but not understand that grammar slang. We like hotter and ain't it, but I come to paint it.
Yeah, I'm sold out. It ain't about the money, I'm a blood hoe. I made my own name, let's roll. Let's roll. Yeah, I'm going out.
rocks. I'm just a boy with a dream.
Oh, wordplay, I like that.
Hand in my socks. Used to keep a 22 in a shoebox. Now I'm Bang Beretta. She's 22 and I keep her in a tube top. White trash and all. Take us all the way to the top and then laugh it off. Like, how the fuck did I get a catalog with more hits than a fucking jackhammer dog? Cause I planned it all. Crips and ties standing tall. I'm another big cannonball. Grinding, I'm going off and I'm getting
so.
Ain't about the money, I'm a blood hoe. I made my own name, let's roll. Let's roll. Yeah, I'm going home. Ain't got a whole lot, but I'm a short hoe. Better recognize game, let's roll. Let's roll.
I love it. When Alabama and the Bronx link up. Okay, so let's quickly talk about Yelawolf featuring Kid Rock with Let's Roll. I love this track. I thought that they both did a phenomenal job on this song. I love how Kid Rock gave like that added like rock and roll star quality-esque type of vibe to it. And then Yelawolf with just being a rock star within the realm of just like rapping, just being able to flow in just his musicality and his cadence, and just being able to being able to sit there and carry the song the way he did it. To just have them both on this song and to just hear how it just sounded sonically blended together was just absolutely phenomenal and absolutely amazing. I thought that they did an amazing job with this song, especially capturing the essence like of the Bronx, like in just different elements of like the vibes of New York City with like Yankee Stadium and like the bodegas and just elements like that, and then to also sit there and capture like just the southern country aspects of like Alabama with the artistry in that regard with the cinematography. I thought the cinematography was so dope, so creative, so amazing, and how they were able to sit there and merge those together, and you just got like the added on play effect, like they were playing off of each other, Kid Rock and Yelawolf, like they were playing off of like this rock and roll rap type of style, and just the infusion of the different of where they come from. Like I thought that element was so amazing. It was so fire, so dope. Like everything about this song was so creative and so well executed and done. Like they did such a phenomenal job. Like it was absolutely amazing, absolutely phenomenal, and I tip my hat to them because that was crazy. Like they well executed that to the T. Like I love this. I'm not gonna rate this because this was an absolutely phenomenal track. So with that being said, please let me know what you thought of Yelawolf featuring Kid Rock, Let's Roll, in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon.